Hey everyone, let's dive into some exciting news from Dodge. While many of Dodge's classic models like the Challenger, Charger and the powerful Ram 1500 TRX Super Truck are heading into the sunset, Dodge is keeping the Durango around for 2025, and it's bringing back the Durango SRT Hellcat. Here's the scoop. The Durango SRT Hellcat, which was initially supposed to be a one-year wonder, has been so popular that Dodge decided to keep it in their lineup. This has been a big surprise for the collectors and enthusiasts who were hoping to make a quick profit by flipping their 710 horsepower beast. It's great to see a car maker exceed expectations and keep the excitement alive. Right now, the Durango SRT Hellcat is only available with one engine option, a 1.5-liter turbo 4 that delivers 169 horsepower and 195 lb-ft of torque. If Dodge decides to bring this model to North America, there might be some exciting updates, like a bigger, more powerful engine. But even with the current setup, you are in for a smooth ride. The 6-speed automatic transmission from Aisin shifts quickly and precisely, and you can adjust the throttle response with selectable drive mode to match your driving style. As for the 2025 Dodge Journey, there a lot of buzz about whether it will make its way to the new market, but don't expect major changes. The Journey will likely keep its attractive compact crossover redesign with familiar features offering comfy ride and a solid set of modern tech. The Dodge Journey is essentially a rebadged version of GS5 with only minor tweaks.